to the Thundercat Nation News. I am Kennedy, and I am here with
Miss Jones.
Miss Jones, what is today?
Today is Friday, March the 11th.
And what is our special holiday?
Our special holiday is Middle Name Pride Day. Kennedy, what's your middle name?
Marie, and I'm proud of it.
Yes, my middle name is Darcel. D-A-R-C-E-L. It's French, and it's my mom's middle name, too.
It's my mom's middle name.
Darcel?
No, Marie.
Marie. Oh, see, we have that in common. Awesome. And today is?
Read Across America.
We're still celebrating that week. We're still celebrating Read Across America. Everyone's been doing so good. They're all spirit-filled and stuff. So now we will hear a wonderful story from Miss Partillo.
Hello, Thundercats and Thunderkitties. I hope you're comfortable in your pajamas today. I know which ones I'm wearing tomorrow, so I hope you're comfortable in yours. Let's see. Ooh, Llama Llama's wearing some red pajamas. Let's see what's going on with that. This story is by Ann Dudney, and she's also the illustrator. Llama Llama, red pajama, reads a story with his mama. Mama kisses baby's hair. Mama Llama goes downstairs. Llama Llama, red pajama, feels alone without his mama. Baby Llama wants a drink. Mama's at the kitchen sink. Oh, you know what? Llama Llama, red pajama, calls down to his llama mama. Mama says she'll be up soon. Baby Llama hums a tune. I know, when Gabriella was little, she, I'm thirsty, I need a drink of water. I bet a bunch of you all did that when you were little because you didn't want to go to sleep right then. Llama Llama, red pajama, waiting for his mama. Mama isn't coming yet. Baby Llama starts to fret. That means he's starting to worry and get annoyed. Llama Llama, red pajama, whimpers softly for his mama. Ooh. Llama Llama hears the Mama Llama hears the phone. Baby Llama starts to moan. Oh, yeah, it's so pitiful. Llama Llama, red pajama, listens quiet for his mama. What is Mama Llama doing? Baby Llama starts boo-hooing. Oh my goodness, drama llama is what it is. Llama Llama, red pajama, hollers loudly for his mama. Baby Llama stomps and pouts. Baby Llama jumps and shouts. Oh my goodness, I have seen so many of you all throw temper tantrums. Goodness. Hopefully no temper tantrums today, okay? Llama Llama, red pajama, in the dark without his mama. Eyes wide open, covers drawn. What if Mama Llama's gone? Oh, he is so silly, isn't he? Llama Llama, red pajama, weeping, wailing for his mama. Will his mama ever come? Mama Llama, run. Oh, it's so pitiful. Oh my goodness. She's running because she thinks something's just terribly wrong. Oh my goodness. Baby Llama, what a tizzy. Sometimes mama's very busy. Please stop all this llama drama and be patient for your mama and your teachers, okay? Little Llama, don't you know, Mama Llama loves you so. Mama Llama's always near, even if she's not right here. And I know you all have family that loves you just like that. And guess what? Your teachers hear you too. Llama Llama, red pajama, gets two kisses from his mama. Snuggles, pillow, soft and deep. Baby Llama goes to sleep. Ooh, I'm excited. After pajama day, I'm gonna go home. I'm going to sit on my sofa, and I might take a little nap under my blanket. You have a great weekend. Bye.
Welcome back. Miss Jones, would you like to tell us what the degrees is outside today?
So the weather today is 54 degrees and partly cloudy. But listen, I want you guys to make sure that when you get home, you stay in because we're supposed to have some snow later on tonight and maybe 1 to 3 inches for Saturday morning. So be safe out there.
And don't forget to build a snowman, because you have snow without a snowman.
Right.
And what are we eating for lunch today?
For lunch, we are having soft pretzels and cheese or chicken nuggets. What are you going to get?
I'm probably going to get chicken nuggets.
Me too. I'll probably get chicken nuggets. So before we go on and do our shout-outs, Kenny, you've been here since kindergarten, right? Well, you've been in for a minute. So anyway, what's your fondest memory of Whitney Young?
When we got to watch the new play, when all the fifth graders got to watch the playground be built, because growing up, I never got to see stuff being built because my mom would always say no.
Okay. You know, the playground is really awesome, so we do thank those previous fifth graders for making that design, and it has come to fruition. So who would you like to shout out?
Miss Iredell, because she helps me with my math, and I wouldn't be have an A in math if it wasn't for Miss Iredell. So thank you, Miss Iredell.
That is pretty cool. All right, so I'm going to present you with your Thundercat Nation News shirt. Here you go. Here's your shirt. You can wear this as uniform. Mm-hmm. All right, it's getting a little warm. We can do that. All right, guys. So this wraps up Thundercat Nation News for Friday, March 11th. Everyone have a great weekend. Stay safe. We'll see you Monday.
And enjoy the snow.
Bye.